Hey everyone, how are you? Holidays are coming soon. It's Christmas season and we are still indoors, not going out much because we are in red zone here in Melton. So we have created something during this Christmas, some crafts. I would like to show you around what we have done, me and my little one. As you know, my blog is about travel, foods, celebrations, festivals and events. So I'll show you what we have done in our
house. So what you can see here, we have done some centerpieces for the Christmas dinner table, and I'll show you how we made. You see these? These are just pine cones which we collected on our way.
We collected these pine cones on our way while walking on the streets sometime when it was not that cold. And then did a little bit of crafting here. So we painted all of these pine cones with acrylic colors, some red, some golden, some yellow, green, blue, and some whites. And then, used a little glitter, some more decorations in here, and look how beautiful it turned out. So this was the first craft we created for our Christmas season. I'll show you more. This Christmas village, this is the first time we've ever done this. We collected, you see these ones again, the pine cones. What we have done is we used the kitchen roll which was done, and then we cut it in small pieces, and then we used this, painted this, and then we used it as a stand, and there used three of the pine cones we painted. So this was one of them. You can see one more like that here. These are some, my souvenirs which we collected over the years, traveling through different countries. That is Disney here, that's Russian dolls, that's from Virginia. These are some toys we got from dollar stores, these two, and these houses here. This one again, it's from Switzerland or Spain somewhere. This is a small snow globe we did at home. It was again handmade. This is my little guy's snow cone here. I think he prepared that in school sometime. These reindeers, we had them from before. None of these things have been bought right now. They are all old, which we had kept for the year, kept inside in the storage. Would you see this? This is the toilet roll. What we did was my little one painted them one over, red and white, and then put it like this to make a candy cane sort of stuff. That Merry Christmas you see, it was when he broke the taekwondo, when he did the bell testing, and that was it. These bows, I actually looked around on the web and created them this time. And you see how beautiful look it gave to my Christmas tree. It was looking kind of, empty, and then this really gave it the, the vibe, I would say, and it looks really good to me. The small Christmas trees you see here, it's also, we also got them from before. It was his first birthday when we bought all this stuff. So kind of kept them under, somewhere in the storage. And then now I have used it again, all over again, and our house is a little set for Christmas. Although I wanted to do the wreath this time, it was a bit of a struggle, so we did not try, creating that. So we bought just simple ones from dollar store and decorated the door here. This one you see is the box when we got the oranges. So we took that box, we painted the surroundings, we put some paper in here, and then pine cones, and added some of these green, the evergreen leaves, and some stones painted again with golden. So you see, it gave a very fresh look, to the decoration we had done outside. It's just outside the door, though it's still looking small, but at least we've done. You can see some of the tinsels we've used. One is worn down, I have to fix that. So this is our house, all decorated, and we are set for Christmas.
So peace out, guys. Happy holidays. Don't forget to store each of your Christmas decoration very nicely. All the ornaments. You see, this one is here from 2013, his first Christmas when he did it. So it's little. You can see his handprint when my son was little. So I have taken care of all these ornaments and put them, you know, very safely in the storage. And year by year, if you keep them properly, you can still use them. And then, yeah, we did a little advent calendar also this year. I forgot to show you this. My kids are very, very excited to open it every day after listening to one story. And then it's fun. It's been fun. So happy holidays, guys. I will not take more of your time. Enjoy your Christmas and enjoy your holidays. Happy holidays. Happy Christmas. Merry Christmas. Bye-bye. Happy New Year.